Montana, 1880. My name is Colton White. My father and I hunt game for the steamboats traveling the Missouri. Not a bad living if you can stand your old man kicking you every morning at dawn.
Fight some jerky and collect your gear. Time to earn our pay. Come on. The more game we bag, the more we get paid. Let's get moving.
Right behind you, Paul.
Elk bed. I can smell them. Tracks are fresh. Come on. This way. There he is. Got him. Quail. Promised the cook I'd bring him some. Shoot when I flush him out. Wait here while I stir up them birds. We need at least three. Nice shot. I've got another.
Got him.
Well, I'll be damned if you did it. Hey, you're pretty good with that iron. See if you can take down the next group with your quick draw. Try to get all these.
What's next?
We're burning daylight. Let's go hunt us some elk. You hear that, boy? Whoa. Get ready. Looking real sharp. Mangy bastards. Okay, back to business. Follow close. Keep quiet. Don't fall off the ledge. Spook the herd. All right, you made it. Remember, don't fall off. Pull out your rifle, Cole. Hurry up. I said draw your rifle. Use your sights to get a closer look. We're gonna need to bag at least two of these elk. Good one. All right, you got him. That'll be enough. Come on, let's go collect our kills. Careful. Come on, oh, that's our meat. God damn it, we gotta keep them off our kills. You hear that, boy? Whoa. You sure? Nice work. Shit, more over here. Getting close. Make sure every last wolf in the area is dead. Deader than hell. That seems to be the last of them. Sure took your sweet time.
I was just admiring your rifle.
Another tick or two and you'd be putting me to bed with a pick and shovel.
You're too damn ornery to die.
Well, it prides me to see it's rubbed off on you plenty. Always remember, son, in this world, pure cussedness will carry you farther than a Comanche's pony. Here's our payday.